So let's see what I have in the fridge, what I can make.
We'll be right back.
milk. Beat it up. Olive oil, extra virgin olive oil.